Hi, I'm Henry, and we're at Old Road Farm in Granville, Vermont, and this is just a little overview of a germination chamber I built this spring. So I more or less built it with stuff I had lying around. I had some extra polycarbonate from a greenhouse project, shelves pulled out of a closet, and some 2x4s. And it worked great in March. It does a really good job. We use this little fogger that I got from a hydroponic place online, just in a bucket of water, fan for circulation, and we were running a little greenhouse waterproof space heater basically in the spring as well. You know, we were able to keep it about 75 degrees, 90% humidity pretty consistently in March and, you know, early spring, which was great. We were having really good germination in it. The big issue with it right now is that it's clear, and as soon as it gets hot out and sunny, it's basically a greenhouse within a greenhouse, and it gets really hard to control the heat in there. So we've got to figure something else out for summer. Does not vent now, so we just open the doors. It's got a door on either side, but then you lose all your humidity pretty quick. It's a work in progress, but it works good some of the time, but it holds humidity pretty well when it's all closed up. We can fit a lot of trays in there. That's kind of why I went with this approach instead of using, you know, a cooler or something repurposed like that. I really wanted to fit as many trays as I could in this unit.
What's your layout? How many trays could you fit in there?
We can do three across and then two deep on each shelf. So that's six per level.